Alright, you know what? You just stay there. You don't come back. I don't want to ever see you again. You understand me? Alright, I'll call you back. Mother's on Mother's Day. Isn't that great? But I have something more important to tell you. This is Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows by J.K. Rowling. You've probably read it. You've probably thrown it in your fireplace. You've probably let the ass settle and say, ha ha ha, I'm never going to read that crap again. Well, now you can. Twice. Again. And now it's even better than ever. Because you have Ryan Costello's stamp of approval. Now, see what all these other customers had to say about Harry Potter. Holy sweet Mary Joseph and Jesus! This is the greatest book ever! And you can have it yourself! Not for $18.95, not for $19.95, but it's pretty close. $19.96! You have to have it right now! And if you buy it right now, we'll show you special scenes like, well, we couldn't show you in the original book. Like when Harry was dangling off that cliff in Tijuana! Help! I'm on this cliff somewhere in Tijuana! I don't know how I got here! I hate the author! I hate Ron! Hermione's kinda cool! I hate the guy with the flat face that keeps trying to kill me! Why am I here?! That was a tearjerker! Now, also in this book, twice the pages of Harry just complaining over and over again!
Harry, why don't you join my parents and I for dinner tonight?
My parents are dead!
Wow, that was really dead! Are you done? Right. Well, anyway, we didn't have time to show you all the unimportant stuff, like Harry looked for the Deathly Hallows, Harry and Ron trying to go on their adventure, Harry and Hagrid crashing down to the ground, Harry looking for the Great Wand, Harry and Voldemort finally clashing together in a battle to the death. But that's unimportant. What's important? You read this book just because there's pages in it, and pages are important. Pages make you smart, and you put pages in your head and they're awesome. Why am I crazy? Why am I yelling?
Why am I talking to myself? Why am I changing postures? I shouldn't be changing postures.
Anyway, this is a great book. You should buy this book. It's great. It's awesome. I'm out of here.